best thing I ever got for doing this is this little jig. It's super easy to use. Set it on the door there, you find your hole. Get your third hole. So I use a nail, not a nail. I've used a nail in the past, but actually I found a screw that has a better way to put a little, just a little hole. This is the tip of a cabinet screw. Perfect. The cat's helping. That's what we want. A screwdriver. What you got there? Bye-bye.